Oh my God. Today we have a special guest, Bob. From you may not all know him from Bob's Bar.
Yeah, how you doing?
Hey, how's it going, Bob?
It's going good, man.
Yeah, no smoking in my studio.
Yeah.
When I originally had met Bob, I was informed that he was a real person that was met on some railroad tracks. So, of course, I was a little reluctant to let him on my street, let alone my house.
Are you a little sick?
Always.
Okay. I think you should take up the doctor a day. I mean, an apple a day keeps the doctor away.
The knife in my pocket keeps the doctor away. Doctor comes near me, he's gonna need a doctor. Oh, yeah!
So, where are you originally from?
Hollywood.
Hollywood, yeah.
I used to be in the movies.
Yeah, really, which one?
I was the whale in Free Willy.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's a pretty good movie.
You would not believe how many hours it took to put that suit on.
Yeah. Look like you must have been pretty exhausted.
I was so exhausted. So I could hardly jump over the rocks.
So, do you got any special talents? Tricks?
Look, my thumb came off. Look at that, my thumb came off. I can't teach you how I did that one.
Okay.
That's a secret.
I came and I met Bob, and the rest is history.
Tell us what Aaron did.
He got doorknobbed.
He got doorknobbed, so he has to touch a doorknob or else you can beat him up, right?
Yeah, there's a doorknob back in the truck.
Aaron and Mike are kind of like Ebony and Ivory.
I'll give you one soft hit.
Alright, in the arm. Turn it up. Come on, little cracker. I'm calling the cops. Come back here, I'm calling the cops.
Did somebody just climb over my goddamn fence?
We're gonna order some pizza. Ready?
Hello?
Hello?
I
like
a pizzone with no pizzone in it.
And what?
A pizzone, no pizzone.
Uh-huh.
I like the Chicago sized pizza, but minimize it.
Alrighty.
Pizza! Don't grab me.
Bye.
Bye.
Hold on. Oh my God.
Hold on. I'm gonna call you back.
Get out of the roads! Aaron, get out of there! Aaron, get out of there!
Don't worry.
Aaron!
She's turning.